Hello, 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 everyone. Hello, my wonderful, precious, beautiful people of the Most High God. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. How are we all doing today, guys? I am bringing you greetings, and it's in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Let the peace of my Father, the peace that surpasses all human understanding, be your portion and my portion in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen to all my returning amazing subscribers. You guys are simply the best. What could I have done without you? Without you, there is no us. So thank you for watching our videos. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for your subscription. Thank you for sharing us out. Thank you for your likes. Thank you for everything that you do for this channel. God will surely bless you. And to everyone that has not subscribed, what are you waiting for, guys? If you do come across us on this YouTube street, please hit the red subscription button and the notification bell so you get notified when we do upload new videos. I am Juliana of this Juliana TV. In this my channel, we talk about God, we talk about charity, we talk about love life relationships and all health related matters. So hop into the bus, guys, and let's get on this journey together, guys. So today, guys, there was something that I was reading that ministered to me, and I brought it out to us because it will minister to one or two people that will watch it. So the word of God is telling me in the book of 1 Chronicles 4:9-10 that Jabez was more honorable than his brothers. His mother had named him Jabez, saying, "I gave back to him in pain." Jabez cried out to the God of Israel, "Oh, that you would bless me and enlarge my territory. Let your hand be with me and keep me from harm so that I will be free from pain." And God granted his request. Child of God, this page right here, this verse right here, this chapter right here is talking about a man, Jabez, the name given to him by his mother because she bore him in pain. And what does Jabez mean? Jabez means pain. Jabez means suffering. Jabez means limitation. Jabez means backwardness. Jabez means failure. Now, when he realized his name and the effect on he had on his life, the name had on his life, he prayed to the God of heaven and God granted his request. So I saw this, I was like, oh man, oh my God, this is something else. Child of God, that the name that we bore, that the name that our parents gave us, that the name that we carry around might actually have a negative connotation upon our lives. Better still, for some of us, it is the names that has been spoken against us, even in the spiritual realm, meaning that it might not even be the name that our parents gave us when we were born, but it is a name that somebody has risen up and they have attached this name to us, and they have said that this name will forever follow us, and therefore everything we put in our hands in, it looks like we're not trying. Other people will go, we do stuff, they will go free, they will look and they will get it very easy, but when it comes to us, we always meet a block, we almost always meet a mountain, we always meet a wall, because somebody has called us this name in the spiritual realm. And this name is coming and is working against us. So as Jabez prayed, I am standing in the authority right now, and I join my faith with you, child of God, because the Father has told us that we should come to the boldly to his throne of grace. Yes, Hebrews 4:16 says, "Let us come boldly unto the grace, unto the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need." So child of God, I join my faith with yours, and we stand as the children of God, whatever that situation is, whether it's coming from the name given to us by our parents, whether it is coming from the name given to us by the family that we're in, ancestral names, whatsoever the case may be, from our mother's side, from our father's side, the name that is influencing our lives negatively, whether it's the name that has been given to us by people we know or by people we don't know, for one reason or the other, and that name is being a thorn on our flesh. We are standing together right now and we are petitioning the throne of mercy, as said by Hebrews 4:16, for us to come boldly unto the throne of grace. Yes, grace, mercy. That we are petitioning the throne of mercy, the throne of grace, to obtain mercy, to obtain favor, that we shall scatter whatsoever they have decreed against us. Because his word says, we decree a thing, it will come to pass. He has given us power and authority, Jeremiah 1:10, to trample against all of them, to stand against every stronghold, to stand against nations and whatsoever they may be, and every word that has been spoken against us, to stand against it. Yes, so we stand against the battle power and authority that has been given to us, as we join together, as we stand together, as the daughters, as the kings, as the queens, as the princesses in God's kingdom, to say that whatsoever they have decreed, that it will not stand and it will not come to pass, that we are rejecting it, that we are revoking it, that we are rejecting it, and we are sending it back to them. Because since they said it's good things are not good, we send it back to them. Yes, Psalm 109 says that since they do not like favor, let it be away from them. Since they do not like blessing, let it be away. And since they like curse, make the carrion for their head. That is what the word of God tells us in the Psalm, in the book of Psalm 109. So today we stand against it and we are returning it back to the sender in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We have prayed. Amen. We decree favor. Wherever they scold us and they say disfavor, we turn it around to favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Whatsoever they have decreed, right now, right this minute, we say it will not come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We have prayed. Yes, we take authority over every kingdom, over every nation, standing against us according to Jeremiah 1:10. We scatter them by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we have prayed. Amen. We thank the Lord Almighty that has answered this prayer, because the word of God tells us that Jabez prayed and the Lord granted his request, and his latter years became far much better than his former years. That is our story, child of God. Our latter years, today onwards, will be better than the years gone by, than the years spent in suffering, than the years spent in limitation, than the years spent in being held down by ancestral names, by powers that are not of God. And we say, moving forward, we are favored, we are graced, and the mercy of God continues to be upon us. In Jesus' name of Nazareth, we have prayed. Amen. Thank you guys for joining this broadcast. Thank you for watching us. Thank you for sharing us out. Thank you for your comments and likes. I am Juliana of This Juliana TV, and I am telling you that God is real. Remember, you have to love God, you have to serve God, you have to bless humanity. Of these three things, faith, hope, and love, the greatest of all is love, child of God, because the word of God tells us in the book of 1 Peter 4:8, that love covers a multitude of sins. Love can never be overemphasized. Show love to others. Smile, it is infectious. Somebody will pick it up and it will make the world go around. Give somebody water to drink, food to eat. Whatsoever you can do, child of God, to alleviate the sufferings of another, do it. And the God of heaven, the one that sees in secret, will reward you openly. His word says that his name is a two-edged sword. Yes, it pierces through the heart, through the spirit. And he says there's nothing hidden before him, that everything is naked before our God. So child of God, whatsoever you are doing to the least of my people, the word of God says he sees it, he hears it, and him alone will reward you abundantly in the name of Jesus. I am praying for you, child of God. May the name of the God of Jacob defend you. Psalm 20:1, may he be with you wherever you may go, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. I love you, and I will see you guys at my next upload. Have a beautiful, 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 awesome one, guys. God bless you. Bye-bye.
out of here.